What's up, you guys? Craftsman Crusher here, back with another video, and this is day two of the Bear Den ride. This is Will, or Gearhead Garage on YouTube. This is his tractor. It's your Suburban 16 Predator 212. Basic, but very, very reliable rig. You got this weird guy here. I don't know what the hell he's doing. You got Wheel Horse and the Manfred. So, you want to tell us what happened yesterday?
But no one had me.
Yeah, had some cow. Captain 315, Midnight Auto himself.
Yeah, buddy. Hey, I got wood.
Yeah, I got Midnight. This thing's gonna get some love. Yeah. I might take Barb out later. I don't know, but yeah, catch you out in the trails. Yeah, Jacob, he decided just to randomly join on the Sears. So what do you think's gonna happen today?
Someone's gonna float.
Someone's gonna do dumb.
Who do you think it's gonna be?
At this point, nobody knows.
Betting starts at $5, so we'll figure it out. There you go.
Look, Scotty being on camera. Scotty being on camera. Let Ma know him.
Did it.
go down that hill and come right back around. Back up. Back to help you with. Which way you want to go? Which way you want to help me?
This is a super technical trail, guys. I love it. Got a nice old car. Wonder what it started out life as. Hey, so that way?
Yeah. You gotta go in between the ride up on the car. Push yourself right there. Hold on, I gotta get this.
Let me get by you. So we got Grandpa Scotty's new tractor. He's gonna come through dead car trail. Oh boy, let me tell you what, guys, this is one sketchy trail, but it is very fun, very technical. There you go. Look, it's a wild bear. We caught one. I gotcha. There you go. Yes, go, 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 go. Nice. This is where I got stuck.
yeah, I always get hung up right here.
Well, my tire hit that and it kept wanting to pull me that way. We'll see how he does. Woo! You gonna go that way through? All right. See if he one shots this. You got a hood scan? Yeah. Hey, you got a beauty mark. Nice! Hell yeah! You got Jacob going through old man car. Ooh. Oh. With the bumpers gonna get locked on the trees. I don't think. Yeah, I'm not.
Look at this. Go spin that wheel and on it, Ryan.
This one's for you, Ryan. That's for you, buddy. Your fender's locked on the. Oh, I'm in his way. Doing a little bit of that, doing it a little differently than we did yesterday. This will be interesting. You got it. Oh boy.
Oh yeah.
Ah! I can't get it down. There we got Will coming through here. Oh! Can you give me a hand? I'm gonna actually wait, you know what? I'll sit right here. Oh shit! Oh! Alright, Will?
Yeah. I was gonna rot it out.
Yeah. That's the first one, yeah.
I did go.
I think I got it too.
As slow-mo as it was, you shoot him.
I was pissed about that because you went over backwards. That would have been eye candy. Your facial expression was the best part. Yeah, no, we're done. Gotta get this guy. Oh, hey! Whoa! You alright?
Yeah.
went out of my booster.
Watch it. He's coming behind you. You stuck? Who's this weirdo? That was the sketchiest car yesterday. It's a pretty hard. He's gotta go right where you're at. Right here, it might get a little sketchy. You gotta come up over those logs kind of sideways, climb up this hill, which is steep. Then you gotta get your front tire over that, and then drop down right and crush bear.
Yeah,
Oh, I could probably get out of his way.
Yeah.
That'll happen. That was due to no tree kickers.
Nice. Go down, brother.
Yeah, watch it.
Nope.
Back up. Might have trouble. Oh, there it goes. Nice.
Reverse the car.
I wonder what type of car this was originally.
There you go.
Sweet.